Hey, I'm back. I'm here for Bunny Day, and we're going to talk to this character. Hello there. I'm Daisy May. I'm helping Gram Joan out, selling her garden-grown turnips. I'm here every Sunday morning selling turnips, so swing on by if you want to see me. Now, food, Daisy May, you've got the sales pitch. Gram's told me enough times I ought to remember how this goes by now. So, do you want to hear about So Joe and Stark Market works? Yes, please. Okay, you can do this. So turnips are a cute little root vegetable that are good for picking and stewing. Grandma always says that, and the Stark Market turnips are for selling, not eating. I always forget. Anyway, if you time things right, they can might nutritious for your bank account. Should I keep going with the explanation? Yeah. So basically, people would abuse this fucking system. All the fucking time. If any you see Joan, this is basically, these people are teaching you about the stock market and how that works. Basically, it's the reason why some people are rich and some people are fucking poor, piss poor. Oh yeah, the whole point of buying our turnips is so you can turn around and sell them at a profit. Yeah, just like fucking American corporations. I'm sure others do the same thing, but if everyone thinks the stock market, we think of the United States. I don't exactly get it. Anyway, you know Timmy, right? He's always in the market for buying. When he comes to time to be selling, should I keep going? Yeah. Okay, the real important part, so I'm going to try my best to explain it carefully. You don't want to buy these turnips and keep them for too long. They'll only rot after 1 week. So if you buy some from me on a Sunday, you got to remember to sell them before the next Sunday. Huh? What the fuck? Okay, I had to fix that. I am sorry. I don't know what the fuck. I don't know what the fuck just happened. That was weird. My controller shut off during the middle of a sentence. Oh, that's going to be a great moment. So if you're going to buy some for me on Sunday, we should remember the next Sunday. Gram always says there's nothing worse than a tent full of rotten turnips. But that ain't true. Losing all those hard-earned bells he spent on them is worse. Okay, so that's the whole speech. So right on the turnips, we're going to go 400. Buy some? Yes. I will be right back. Don't be a stranger. I want to fucking show you guys this mechanic, and I'm sure my brother fucking wants me to on the Let's Play, so. Please hurry the fuck up. Like, give me like 4,000 bells. No, actually 1,000 more. I know. I'll fucking make it up. Alright, now you get a little finder. Before she disappears in the fucking dark. Oh, don't fucking leave. So much shit happening. Okay, where the fuck is she? Oh. Yes. Thank you. Oh, let's write this and that. All right, give me a second. I'm gonna sell some turnips to fucking Timmy. Well, let's check his fucking prices. Turnip prices. Later, boys. Not a problem. Okay. So that's a reminder. I do need to sell these turnips sometime this week. And I'll do that when I have more free time. Keep that in my storage. That in storage. Okay, let's assess some damn fossils. Also trying to keep an eye on fucking balloons. Anywhere I can fucking find for a recipe. Assess my fossils, please. This and this, thank you. All right, that's fine. Right, blah blah. There's I have more shit to sell, which means more bells. I can make up my bell count. What the trick is to find out balloons. You hear the wind. Closer you hear the wind, the more you can fucking hear the there's a. Well, I'm trying to get enough miles. They want those enough miles, bro. I need them. All right, I'll see you guys later.